Hey guys and gals, welcome back to the next episode of Speaks Engineers. When we last left off, I dug deep under, well, not deep under the asteroid, but I've dug into the asteroid and gonna build a little, like, I guess bunk area. So this is what I got so far. I thought this was gonna be the ceiling, and then it was gonna be like down here was gonna be the actual area. I decided against that and added this. This is actually going to be the ceiling now, which means this is too high, because I mean, I like to be able to jump. Okay, let's not do that. Right, no gravity. Anyway, this is just, it's not enough. Yeah, I can't jump because I don't have any gravity. I thought that some of the gravity made it down here, but I guess not. I guess I'm just using my magnetic boots. So, what we're going to do is going to have to dig all this out. I was thinking, like, well, I'll just dig all this out by hand on off camera. I got a little bit of stuff here to... Okay. I was like, well, yeah, I got a little bit over here, too. That's fine. I forgot to weld that one up. But I figured I'm going to just use the drill and punch through the other side where I'm going to have like the landing bay or like the landing area for inside the asteroid. Now, I marked that as inside barracks, and actually what I think I'm going to do... That's pretty good. That's solid. So as you can see, I have oxygen tanks up here. I'm thinking about building a few batteries and putting in here too. Just so that, you know, this area can have its own power as well in case it gets disconnected from the other area. Because currently the only way that this thing is connected is via this. It goes all the way up. So let's see if I can go all the way up without... without killing myself. Yeah, so... there it is. I kind of armored it a little bit better, so this has a little bit more beef to it, so you can't just hit it with a ship or something like that and accidentally blow it up. Obviously, this is where it's piped in at, and I kind of armored around here. I don't know if I'm going to put a flat piece of it here or not. I might. Do I have on my bar? No. So what I might do is maybe, this is just, I'm thinking here, I'm thinking out loud. Can I even place cat? No, I can't place the catwalk there. Can't place it over there. Okay. I was thinking maybe put catwalk here to like cover it up, but I guess you cannot do that. Well, I probably could put it here. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe I'll just do No, I want it like this. Yes, I want it like that. Maybe I'll do this. And maybe I won't actually like weld it up. And this would be like a gated off area, like. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe I will weld it. We'll see what it looks like. I'll weld it up and see what it looks like and see what I think about it. Yeah, we'll see. Why is that different than that? I'll have to figure that out too. Oh, that's right, because it comes off of here. That's fine. But. Yeah, I'll look at this again after this episode and just see what I think. Let me know what you guys think, too. Should I weld this up or should I keep it kind of like barred off like that? Don't know yet. Let me know what you guys think. But the purpose of this episode was to punch through the center of the asteroid. And where did I park my miner? Did I leave it in the... Did I leave it over here? Yeah, I did. Okay. All right. Where's the hole at? Is it right there? I need some. I need to get some lights on this thing. Don't think that's the hole. It looks like it actually. You know, let me just run up here real quick. Where am I at? I'm right here. Okay. Let me throw some lights on this beast. Cause I can easily just stick some lights here. Or here? Here. Get wide. I need interior plate, construction component. I have everything I need on me. Perfect! Oh, that's right, because I grabbed a bunch of stuff to build all that stuff down below. So let me go into I and go to control panel and go to lights. Group as lights. Groups, lights, toggle on and off. Right now they're on. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, now. Now I can see what's going on. Alright, so inside barracks is right there. Oh gosh. Please don't break. I can't see what I'm doing. Can't see where I'm going. Alright, so inside barracks is there. Let me hop out here. I thought that there was another, like, hole that was closer. So inside barracks. Oh, maybe I'll dig my own out. This isn't where I'm parked at. Yeah, no. This, I think this is where I wanted to be. Yeah, this is where I wanted to be. Not in that other little hole over there. Oh gosh. Let's see here. Sometimes my friends, let me tell you what. Sorry about that, guys. I had a text and they were like, oh, did you hear the breaking news? And I was like, whoa, like, what's going on? You know, like, oh my gosh, did something bad happen? No. At least not that I've seen thus far. Alright, so. This thing is not maneuverable. I need more down thrusters. Look at this. So inside the barracks. So let me go inside. Let me just point right towards that. All right, that's perfect. Try to keep this centered as best as I can. I should be left clicking to get into this, but I'm definitely right clicking because I just want to punch through this really quick. But I mean, it's just iron ore. There's tons of it everywhere. All right, I am through now. Let me pull back a little bit here. What's inside barracks? Right here, okay. All right, so I'm all turned around. Nope. Okay, so essentially, okay, there we go. It's like this. So that's actually coming up. Okay, so that's good to know. That's fine. So then I'll actually need to do this. Do this. Do this. There we go. I could just start cutting the general shape out of the bunk area, or whatever you want to call it, barracks. I think I called it barracks, so we'll call it barracks. Come on, get out of there. Get out of, thank you. Like, first person is great, but at the same time, it's not. No, there's a block that you can tell. So I came in here, and I was testing air tightness. I was just testing it, and so instead of welding up an entire thing, I did go and pop into creative mode and just block off everything to see if I can get this thing airtight with using the asteroid walls as airtight, and you cannot do that. So even though that this asteroid is solid, it does not count as being airtight if I were to block off all the holes. At least that's what I ran into. And I tried it and it didn't work, so I was like, okay, what the heck. So I popped in and just started putting blocks everywhere to just block everything off and just to see why it wasn't actually becoming airtight. Troubleshooting, basically. And that's... yeah, I found out that you cannot use the asteroid itself to help you become airtight. At least I couldn't, so. Oh gosh. I broke something. Oh, I need thruster components. 5 thruster components. Thruster components. Do I have steel plate on me? Yeah, I got enough. Get in the thing. I need to find a mod that has like ladders or something. Alright, so this is the hole. This is the one that goes to the asteroid itself. To inside the asteroid. So, what I'm gonna do here is come down. This will be my wall, obviously. And over. But you know what? No, I'm not gonna do that right now. Eventually, when I'm done with this whole deal, I'll seal this hole off. But right now, I need to get my welder ship in and my drill ship out. I do like how the fact that you can get right on like an angle like that on the side, and it actually you can like get the block inside of the asteroid or inside of the ground or whatever you're working with, wherever you're working at. I'm getting a little bit of frames here, a little bit of FPS issue going on. What's that all about? To deal this with that. Okay, we'll take this out. Yeah, I need to go one more. Actually, I need to go two more. Look at that. Perfect. The middle section needs to be cut out, obviously. But, no, that's pretty good. I like it. I really need to mess around with a gravity generator, and I want to see if I can get, for instance, I'm not talking about here, I'm actually talking about down there, but if I can get gravity so I can stand upright like this, like basically with magnetic boots, but then as I drop down, the gravity changes to facing this direction. Because I want to be able to do that here. I want to be able to go, I want to be able to have gravity like this. But then, you know, as I run, as I go to get into a ship, I want to come down here and then boom, like have me fall against the ground here like this, so you can hurry up and just run across here and get a ship, as opposed to like getting some sort of, you know, tunnel that you just fall down in, you know, fall down, you know, where you can hit the side, you can hurt yourself or whatnot. I want to be able to just run. So let me know if you guys have done that before. I'm gonna do some testing with it for sure. And just kind of test it out. I think that that's like a cool... I think that that's a cool thing to try. If I can complete it, I think it'll be like an awesome little like touch to the base itself. Yay, drilling! Oh, look, there's iron. I also wonder if there's a way you could use gravity, two gravity generators, and have them compete against one another so that one gravity generator will get you up to speed, and then as you reach the bottom, the other gravity generator, gravity will flip. You'll still be going fast though, and the other gravity generator won't be like turned, it won't be turned up to like, you know, max or whatever. It'll be just enough to slow you down. And then it'll end right when you get to the bottom. So, like, there will be no more... That gravity generator won't be on the bottom block. So that it'll slow you down enough so you just hit the bottom block without getting hurt. I'm going to try. I'm going to try that. It's an interesting concept that I just thought of. I think I'm going to try to do something like that, or at least get a test set up. Maybe I'll get a test set up, and maybe I'll go create another quick video here in like a creative mode somewhere and just test that out. So I think that would be really cool. Alright, I think I'm good on the welding side of things here. I can do most other things with my hands, with the hand drill. I mean, drilling. I can do other things with the drilling, with the hand drill. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this beast out. I'll keep it in this tunnel. No, I won't, because the welder can't get in. But I'll keep it in. I'll keep it just over here. A for light, B because I'm gonna do some work on this. I'm gonna cap this pretty much after I get done welding everything in here and kind of come in here and make this wider, but still have maybe this is the only way out, the size of this the diameter of this circle here, but make the inside larger so that I can park ships and stuff around the side, and you could just like kind of run in here, hop in your ship and fly out of here and just kind of, you know, turn and burn out of the asteroid. That was definitely some frames there. Getting some frames. Wonder if there's something, you know, running in the background. It's highly possible. Highly, highly, highly possible. But right now I lost my, there it is. But yeah, this is going to be the bunk area. Barracks. I'm going to need to probably cut this off and just build some stairs down. It could even be two. Build the floor there. Well, maybe I could cut this out and bring it down one more and actually have a double. You know, it wouldn't just be barracks. It could be some other stuff too. Maybe like, you know, some storage area and stuff, but we'll see. Something else I want to show you guys. So I don't know if you remember that hole from the beginning. I need to build some stairs here and come up here. Oh gosh. Don't know what happened there. I turned my jetpack off and all of a sudden got thrusted into the asteroid. That wasn't very good. Yeah, because I want to be able to come here and just go whoop and fall down, but have, you know, turn my light on, have the gravity slow me down or something. So anyway, what I wanted to show you guys, let me grab my body here. Okay, so let me try this again. Let me get down. Let me turn my... Okay, there we go. So I have this little, like, escape area or, like, secret entrance maybe, or, like, one, you know, manned entrance, so you can just hop over here. And I thought about even putting, like, a landing pad over here for something. I don't know what, though. But you come here, it's, you know, you got airtight here. This is pretty armored here. Come out, and then bam. I mean, you're on the bottom. You're below the base. Just kind of like a secret entrance. Not really, maybe not secret, especially because I put some lights around it. So, I mean, like, you know, not really secret if it's, like, glowing in the dark of space, but something. And maybe I will put, like, a landing pad off the side or something like that with just a small ship, maybe a something, I don't know. I'm either going to do, a small ship that, like, has just the basics, almost like an escape pod that holds a couple dudes. Or a small actual, like an actual small fighter. Like, oh no, you know, they need more help out there, whatnot. You know, you just, you know, run out to the barracks and hop in the little small fighter and off you go. But so that's the progress that I've made, and that's the idea. Let me know what you guys think. Definitely let me know what you guys think about this here. Think that looks good, or if you think I should weld it up, don't know. But I'm gonna end the episode here, because I'm getting some weird lag type things. I think I might have something running in the background I need to take a look at, but yeah, that's a good stopping point. I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of weld the bottom part. I'm gonna bring my welder in, which I left it here. Bring that down and just kind of see what I can get done in there, just welding wise. You guys don't need to see me sit there and just weld away, but you know, I mean, when I was coloring, I didn't color this part of the floor in, and it's still actually symmetrical, I think. Yeah, so I just have left it. I probably am going to color it in because it goes way against all the color schemes and everything, but I was like, yeah, whatever. It's fine. It's fine right now. But again, I'm going to get that mod with the docking port thing and, yeah, do that as well. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. Let me know in the comments below what you guys thought. Until next time.